well to do, and they are coming for you to marry.
Please marry them.
Please, why will you be disappointed for somebody
like, from his wealth, like from what he's getting?
You can stay for 5 years for a guy who's trying.
If you can,
say yes.
No,
a guy who is hustling. Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So with your favorite guy, Nonso, and then with my special people, Precious Chidozie, and then Somto Chidozie, CEO Twice Byte, and then CEO Somto Health Blog. So today we'll be talking about another, anytime you see us together, just know we are out for gossip. Full-time gossip. So today we are talking about something very controversial. I really want to understand, why do ladies leave guys that they love in a relationship to marry a guy that has money and then is ready? What's the sense behind it? Why do they do that?
My dear ladies, if you are with a guy who you love so much and then isn't showing, probably the guy is not well to do and he's being less concerned about it, he's not showing any attitude of trying to hustle to make money, and you have suitors that actually have this money, like they are well to do and they are coming for you to marry, marry them. I am begging you, please leave that one that you say you love. And he's not showing any attitude. He's being very reluctant on making this money. And you have people that have this money that are coming to marry you. My dear, marry those that have the money that are coming to marry you. Not for yourself, for your children's sake. Because they know if you live like where you don't live before, they're supposed to enjoy past you. So for their sake, marry the one that has the money.
Wahala be like bicycle.
I'm telling you.
So wait. Wait, I don't want you to see it this way. Like, it's only guys who are not hustling that should be left. There are some guys that, them know they flaunt their hustle. If you see them, they hustle past those people, they flaunt their hustle.
Even if those ones know they flaunt their hustle. I'm telling you, a guy that has money, even if he's not flaunting his hustle, he's not flaunting his money, you go not say, as his girlfriend, as his babe, you go not say he owe money.
No. But then get the point. This one, he no go home money. He no get the money, oh. Like, you know that he doesn't have the money, but you are not sure if he's hustling for the money.
It's a lie. As his girlfriend, yes. As his babe, you're supposed to know if he's
hustling. What if he's secretive?
For you?
Why would he be secretive for somebody that has wealth, like from what he's getting?
From somebody that wants to marry tomorrow,
bang, we won't carry property.
No.
Get my point. My point here is that we've seen guys that. They are not, when it comes to finances, their personal finances or their source of income, they are not open to it. I have such friends who are like that.
They're not open to it to their fiance, to girlfriend.
Whether it's just a personal habit. Well,
to me, that's very wrong.
Wait, their girl now will be like, what's up, via money. And then he knows that he doesn't want to give her faithless promises to hold on to or any kind of promise. Let's say the girl is like, now, wow, when we go even settle down at home. And then the guy doesn't want to be like, okay, next year it will happen. And then he doesn't have that money. And next year happens now, then on a no marry. It will not look like his fault. But deep down, he doesn't have that money yet.
But you actually know that, okay, he's trying his
to have
best.
The money. So yes, a guy who is trying, you can stay.
Yes.
You can stay for 5 years for a guy who is trying.
If you can stay, let me keep counting.
6 years. Say yes.
No.
The guy who is hustling.
No. You can stay. You stay. There are some people that they came out from nothing, like they didn't have shishi, but now see them. The girl that stayed with them when they know her for how many years? 4 years, 5 years, six
come
years.
Let the camera
they are still together. Till now, it's the girls that are enjoying.
Okay,
but I'm saying, if you can stay.
Yet few days back, I think it was last 2 weeks or so, was P-Square, Peter's birthday. And then he posted a picture of him and his current wife. They've been together, like before he made it. they were together for like over 10 to 15 years. Listen, oh, they're over for like 10 to 15 years. Then this guy too, what's his name? Basket Mouth too, has similar issue. Alibaba has similar issue. And then there's Two-Face. Why Two-Face was on interview? They asked him why he, upon all the women he has had issue, had encounter with and relationship with, why did he stick with Annie? He said, he had an affair with I think very wealthy. Most of the ladies he had an affair with, they're very wealthy, but Annie was the person who came, who understand his suffering more. Like, she doesn't have that fund, the same way he doesn't have that money. And then she can really relate to his problem. And then they flew bike together, they suffered, they drank garri together, and then today they were made. Look, they've been together for many years, probably 15 to 20 if you can count well. And they finally got married.
If we check back at these people,
yes,
they were showing zeal to actually work for this
okay
money.
Okay, fine, we're off the zeal issue now. See what we're saying now. We're saying that yes, the guy has the zeal. Now the zeal, he did. Now money no come. 1 year, 2 years,
that's what I'm saying.
Can you wait for 10 years?
If you can't,
person will get the zeal, see, but the money never
ladies,
show. Can
if you
wait?
You can't say. I'm just saying some girls
okay
can
she said
stay.
She said yes for 10
if,
years
if
that's what I'm saying. You see this hustle, you see him working day and night. It doesn't mean that he would die away their thing.
So,
not the ones that will give you
so,
the local artists.
So, you
are talking
okay
to them about
are you
how they are not making money and then they will
are
just
you
keep
insinuating,
you quiet.
Are you insinuating right now that this guy, now you love this guy, you, and then you love him because of the way he is, because of his personality, and then again, you come meet this guy. The guy is flawless. The money choke. Where the guy is telling you that for him like this, you are everything where he wants for in life, and he's ready to pack all his money and pour it on you. And you already seen the wealth. Say yes, this is pure wealth. My sister, what will you do?
Listen, like I said at the beginning,
yeah,
it depends on how zealous the person I'm currently with.
Okay,
is eager to make this money. The kind of effort he's putting into making this money.
Mm-hmm.
Now, if this guy I'm with is, I call to him, I talk to him about, CEO, we need to get married. There's no time.
Mm-hmm.
And then you're not doing anything concerning your husband and all that. And then he's feeling reluctant about it. I'm going to leave.
Mm.
I'm not going to stay with that one. I'm going to go to that one who wants to marry me, who already has the wealth and all that. Plus, who is still working towards having more wealth. I'm going to go for
he doesn't one. Have the wealth, but he's ready to marry you.
Who?
Your current boyfriend is not ready to marry you. There's another person that is willing to marry you but doesn't have the wealth.
Why will I go there? Don't have money the way for us.
Don't want to afford that one.
Don't have money the way for one problem. I don't want to enter another one. No,
you don't stay here for 5 years. Money never fall out. You can't enter another person. Where's the hustle too?
Why
won't find that yet?
We won't marry. We get the money. That's what I'm talking about. I'm not going to marry who wants to marry man.
So,
it's not your way.
Let me paint a scenario now. Let's say you get this guy, the perfect hustle guy you're talking about.
Okay.
That hustle guy.
Okay.
Then you can't get somebody with the wealth range of let's say Davido, Wizkid, or that within that wealth range.
Mm-hmm.
Coming after you back to back, no stop.
Mm-hmm.
So, and then that your guy is steadfast with his hustle, in the follow up hustle full time. What will you do? And then his relationship is already 5 years of relationship, hustle never pay. But you know, say this guy, the
hustle.
Calm down. I'm painting a scenario. I'm painting a scenario. 5 years don't pass, the hustle never pay. But that whiskey, they pursue you up and down. What do you go do? What do you go do?
That one beats me, but
you've seen it. Precious, tell us, what would you do in that situation?
I'm seeing the
don't look at that. She want to cut eye for you.
No, we'll believe that one day, possible.
No, okay, that means you'll continue 6 years and dump. Whiskey, you will not accept Whiskey's proposal.
No.
Was I actually dating Whiskey?
No, you're not. Whiskey is coming for
he's
you.
Coming for
they rush
you.
Him, they hunt you.
Still...
Why you are still with that guy? We never make a move.
Hard,
Whiskey, first of all, on our first outing, when I just go on outing, he don't lamba you 200k. Say make you just hold him first 200k for the first outing. Take you shopping, scatter you. You buy everything. Everything we buy go house that day was about 400,000 to 500,000 naira. Get you better nice phone of over 900,000 naira just on the first day too. Now you can't go back, you reach house again. your boyfriend got there, he said, nego a kill card to call you. In that situation, what will you do? What did you go do? What will you do?
Speechless.
So you've seen it. No, now, for you to be, I need that.
No, but if I'm truly and really committed
to that relationship,
I stay.
So you mean you can maneuver such temptation?
Of like, course.
No, I want you guys.
By God's grace, I'm not saying.
The truth here is that I want you guys to be very, very real. Like, very, very real with yourself. Like, don't lie. Don't just tell me in that situation, what will you do? What
thing
you go
do? Do you know the best answer? Let's be in that situation first.
It's a lie. You know what? In deep down, my mind is telling me that deep down,
exactly. You guys have. Situation come first.
My mind is telling me that deep down, you guys had. You guys know what to do. You guys already know what to do. I want you guys to be very, very real with yourself. Like, be so real. If you are in that situation, personalize it. Don't tell me girls should. You should. What are you going to do in that situation? A guy who has spent just first days, don't spend 1.5 million naira on your head already. And then your guy calculates 5 years of relationship, you never spend half of 1.5.
First day.
So, what are you going to do?
Oh, see, guys, the truth is, male enter that situation.
No, I don't want that. I don't want that talk. I don't want that talk. I don't want that. Tell me exactly what you would do.
See.
Okay, now let's presume we are in that situation right now. You're already facing the challenge right now. What will you do?
Not lie, I'm not facing Jalen now. You don't know what to do.
I don't know.
No, but really, yes, right, sincerely, if I was really committed in my relationship.
Mm-hmm.
Ah! Oh my boy, yeah, boy,
this one, it just be like, you are more sure. You are more sure.
See, you know what will happen? Eh? That money where we spend, that 1.5 million. I go pocket some
now,
come house. Me and my guy,
go
serious.
I said, what's your money? 1.5 million naira.
At least now, it's not like my guy doesn't have or he's not well to do. Just that he doesn't have as much as Wizkid have.
In this 21st century, where we say, in this 21st century, you need the best of life. You don't need 50,000 naira lost value.
My guy can give me the best of life. Destiny.
Best of, but, see, leave all this romance.
But not as much as Wizkid is going to give to me.
See,
I know.
That's the point here. Let's leave romance. So, all these people that are fighting, Mankichi and Papa Njideka that are fighting relationship today, they started with this, I love you.
I cannot be drinking Gary in my mother's house. I'll still enter my husband's house and be drinking Gary.
That's the point.
Hey.
Oga Dimma, Oga Dimma. When will you Dimma, Dimma?
Oh, God. It's see, hard.
We're painting this biscuit thing as if the person you're currently with cannot give you the best of life.
He cannot give you. If he can give you, if I don't marry you now.
For now.
5 years, he never give you the best of life.
No, but see, then they used to say,
yes,
somebody that loves you will let you go. So as my boyfriend,
this, she wants to go. She wants to go. That money better. She knows they take them.
My boyfriend,
the truth is coming out.
You're supposed to be advising me now, babe. You know, for now, you understand. I cannot. You actually free.
So as a good babe,
I understand. Respect my boyfriend.
Now, lie. What? You cannot let what you love go. It does not happen. You let what you love go,
see the cocoa.
You know they work like that.
Some guys, they actually say those stuffs because they don't want to look like they are witch or they are wizards. Let's be like, okay, well, I don't know, I can't hold on to you since the circumstance right now does not permit me to actually go into marriage with you. I don't have the capacity. Maybe you could just go. Sometimes they say this thing, but it doesn't come from their heart. They just want to see
your reaction,
your
fortitude.
It's not
like they don't want you to go.
Yeah, they don't want you to go.
But, you said it. And they say you should respect your partner. So
basically, Precious has said her mind.
No, I have not said anything, though. I cannot say anything.
The truth of the matter, we can only give an answer when we're faced with that situation.
You love this philosophy. You like philosophy, Tema. You are in that situation now.
All this assuming we know what. Because you might say you're going to go that time.
Mm-hmm.
Or you might say you're not going to go now. But when you are faced with that situation and you see how that money is, like, hey, You buy both straight.
See, I swear. there was actually a video. There was actually a headline news I saw a few days back. A father was actually sentenced to death by hanging for killing beheading his 5 years old son for 6 million naira. Now see, what I'm trying to paint here is that money where you they see money can drag you for anything. See, there's kind of money that will fall before you right now. They will tell you slap your mama. You go the thing the matter.
That's what I'm saying. Until we see that money, until we are in that situation, until we face that
answer
money.
Answer that question, madam.
Then we would know.
You not see, assume you are there already.
See,
but you have seen.
Because today I might say I will go. See, but then when I face that situation, maybe that my guy means, that time now, nah, you know.
That means you like gamble. Why do I say
what,
you like
what
gamble?
Do you mean by
yes,
that?
For you to like, for you to say, the money account you are seeing right now, you don't want it. You want the one that is that they are promising you. That means you like tete. You like to gamble.
No.
With what you don't, you are not seeing. You are seeing millions in front of you here.
Where is the million?
See, it's nice.
Nobody see camera.
You want to see the millions?
See, right now, guys, I feel something is trying to jump away from the truth. Precious is being very real here. Precious is like. He's telling me exactly.
I am not jumping away.
Precious is explaining exactly how every girl is going to think. I know that sometimes in relationship, girls are almost laden with indecisive situations, because unlike guys now them be the guy fit there 40 years, 45 years, 50 years married that year. But girls, once they don't reach that 35, don't they go that up like that? They start losing their beauty, they start aging, and then
guys start looking for the
point
girl
is, yes.
So now
yes,
how you get
you bring 20 years old girl here, you bring 35 years old girl. Who you think say this guy go marry?
Now 20 years old.
Simple.
Now.
So you are not my boyfriend now that you are not you are feeling okay. You are feeling reluctant now to. To work
to make money,
to make exactly to make money and come and marry me. And I see somebody that has the money and is actually ready and serious to marry me. And the pressure, okay, let's forget about pressure now. And me, I'm ready for marriage. And me, I am ready for marriage.
The coco here be saying, your guy said that you didn't even do this gra gra for. If he sees such situation from a woman,
exactly, he would even leave.
He will leave me.
Yeah. Not he will. He will leave me. That's why you start saying, I beg. I'm busy. Let's talk later. All those kind of corny. Do you get?
Oh, she's on the tin camera.
See, do you get?
She's on the tin
so
camera.
He will leave me. So
yes,
let's
is the truth. Yeah. Okay.
Guys, let me say something. If you're in a relationship with that guy, no matter how much he's struggling and you cannot be like struggling so much and then something at least nobody enter your pocket. So wait, hold on. If that guy is not putting as much effort, you might not even be like dwelling on him for everything. Definitely you as a girl, you have what you're doing. It's just that as a man that you're going to marry, that definitely he has to be well to do. So if he's not putting so much effort, then he will not be getting anything. Okay? Even if he's trying to make the money. But efforts needs to be there. So if you are not seeing that effort, and then this guy that is well to do already has that money, please marry. Because if you are 35 years, that your guy now in himself go to come up for your body. True. He'll be looking for a younger person. So when you have that opportunity to marry this guy that is well to do that has the money, leave this one and go there. Because the more you are getting older, the more this guy said he's tired of you.
Word of wisdom.
See, go. Nobody wants to marry a 35 years old or 40 years old lady.
See, okay. Mm. You've said that, you've raised your point. Mm-hmm. But the issue here is, so at the end of the day, girls are justified when they leave their boyfriend who is in a situation where he does not have funds to marry. Okay, Precious, do you totally agree with that? No, Precious already said she will leave now.
No, now we are talking.
She already said you will leave. Precious eyes
no,
now.
No, I feel girls are justified to leave when they see the guy is not making
any effort.
Exactly.
Okay, no. The guy is making efforts.
But he's not putting a lot of effort.
Making kill himself. Making kill himself.
Don't kill yourself. But see, my own is that. Leave. Because this boy that you have struggling to stay with 35 years. Now you don't know what eye they look you. You just like to still marry this guy.
Well, a guy will go even leave you, make you reach 35. How many years now don't they date? Did you meet him at the age of 15? 35.
My girl, some people will stay. They will stay 20 years. And he will marry Jesus. Me. He will marry me. He will not
that's,
marry you.
That's silver jubilee in marriage. 20 years.
He will not marry you. So please go.
But
go.
We have seen 13 years of relationship that return to a very peaceful marriage.
Yes. Stop using all this celebrity thing that they'll come and tell you that
before they different. Became celebrity, they
it
were like,
yeah, it doesn't it matter. This. It doesn't matter. This one, they already saw their future ahead. But like, everybody.
They're wicked.
I swear.
Very mean.
I swear.
See, it's just reality now. Let's not lie to ourselves here. A guy that is not putting so much effort for you again, like as a girl, you need to be taken care of. Like you need to be me. I like being pampered though. If you don't like being pampered,
you don't.
Me, I like being pampered. So if you are going to be watching this video and you are seeing me and you want to date me, get ready to
pamper me.
No.
Advert.
It's not advert.
Young and beautiful.
It's not advert.
This is fair.
It's not advert, my dear. I'm just.
Don't worry, guys. I'll drop their social media platform. Follow them up from there.
I'm just saying, please, girls. Even no matter how much you love this guy, like you're falling into the gutter of love.
You already stayed with affection.
My dear,
potto of love.
And you're not seeing any result from this guy.
Leave him.
And there's somebody with results.
Leave him.
Who is coming to marry?
Leave him.
Leave him.
Child.
Marry that person.
One
it's for
silent.
Your own good.
1 minute silence for all the guys they have left.
Please, our boyfriends, we love you so much. Just that.
Hustle.
Yes.
Yes.
See, but why are you secluding this thing? Girls could actually make money and fund the whole way.
Yeah.
I said that. I said
but
that.
It only makes the guy
wait,
more responsible.
Girls will fund the whole
wedding.
If your girlfriend or wife to be fund your wedding, she am not going to catch you on that wedding day.
That's the point. Now you go make the guy lose his sense of responsibility.
Good. Oh, good. The wife.
So me, I would not want to make my husband to be. Star, you know,
you want me in front of my people.
So
shame,
you have to,
me for
you have to no, just, man. You get, we can do it 50-50, no. But bring something. Me too, I bring something.
Dude,
so that you
not
lose
not going to be
the man that you are.
And do nanny for the children.
That one enter. Guys, so you guys have seen it now that if you're a guy, you know they hustle. Forget them, they will finish you. This is averagely how every girl thinks. This is it. You have seen, no hope for you. Go find money. So guys, I think we've gotten the gist enough. Let's leave the gist for you guys to follow up the gist. So guys, you've seen Somto and Precious' view about leaving a guy who's not made for a guy who's made. You've seen their view, and I feel it's cool enough, even though in some places I disagree. So guys, I want to share your insights, share your thoughts. If you agree, if you disagree, let's engage on the comment section. Tell us whatever you think about it. Let's engage on the comment section. Thank you guys for staying with us, and then I still remain my humble self, none. So please subscribe to my YouTube channel. And then we'll be together till one of us dies. And then I'm going to be dropping their social media links on the description, so you can go check them out. They're very beautiful ladies. They are out to the market. So just shoot your shot. They are ready. Once your shot, just hit target. Boom. You're the next married man. So that's it, guys. So thank you all for staying up to this moment. I want to especially thank Somto and then Precious for agreeing to be on board for this video. So I hope you guys are going to see them often on my channel, because I love their gist. So thank you all, and then stay tuned for next content. Bye.